Yeah, we gonna go up.
Hello guys, this is me, Five Band Vocalist and YouTube Reactor, and I just want to say happy Monthsary to SB19's 18, and I also want to say a shout out to 18 Global Official. And I personally wanted to say thank you to 18 for being so hardworking and for supporting Filipino talent, and I thank you also for sending me links to great videos of SB19 for me to react to. I wish you all the best, good luck, and more power to you.
Hi, this is my appreciation video for SB19. I want to appreciate every single member: Josh, Justin, Ken, Stel, Sejun, all of them. They're all special. They all work hard. They deserve every ounce of fame that they have been given. They deserve every reactor that reacts to them. They deserve all their fans. Their fans are the best. Just saying. I agree that the best part of SB19 are their fans. Their fans make SB19 just that much more special, and they're already so special. They work so hard just reacting to them and getting to know them. I've learned that I've never seen a group work this hard. And the talent, the vocals, the dancing, the rapping, they have it all. It doesn't get much better than that. They have it all. Also, I do want to shout out the Twitter user, Asian Global Official. Sorry, I have it right here. They sent me a message to make this video, and they follow me. They tweet at me. They do a lot of things that I appreciate. And just another thing that I really appreciate about SB19 and SB19 fandom is them reaching out and adding me to, the group chat of reactors. SB19 does work hard, but you know what? SB19 fandom works even harder to support the boys. I just love and appreciate this fandom so much, and I appreciate the support to my channel. I just love seeing all the support for the SB19 and support for all these reactors and channels out there. Thank you so much. Bye.
Hi guys, this is Phenomenal SB19, and today you are watching me right now on our YouTube channel. Today's video is all about SB19, particularly the SB19 and the fans of AP. All over the world, they have a lot of fans and AP. So, my introduction, my name is Phenomenal SB19, and I will see you in my podcast here. So I am one of my proud fans, finally fans from India, who is very admiring SB19. Now, how did I change about SB19? SB19 came to me from my Korean friend. Yes, I just need to watch your songs. And I didn't know about Filipino song at that time. So it was my first experience to watch Filipino music at first time. I was SB19. So I can't forget SB19 because they were the first in which I can know about Filipino. And I am basically into events, management, concerts, and various other public activities and dramatic activities. But I would love to host SB19. So SB19, if they are coming in India, I want them to host them and have a first Filipino pop concert in India. So, SB19, I would love to host your concert as well as once I complete 1 million, I would love to have you on my show. So, you let me know wherever you are. Till then, take care. See you soon. Sayonara.
Bye. SB19, hi, what's up? Paige here. Shout out to 18 Global Official for letting Jasmine and I be a part of this. I just wanted to say how proud I am of all of you. Thank you, Josh, Stel, Ken, Justin. I'm so proud of you. You guys are doing amazing things for issues so many people across the globe. I hope you realize that your impact is so so strong. Y'all have done such amazing things in this short amount of time together, and I just can't wait to see what you are doing for all of us in the future. I can't wait for your upcoming projects. I'm so excited for your first album. I can't wait to stream with everyone. I'm really supporting you, whatever. We're always here for you. We're always here supporting you, and I hope you feel that love that we are always sending you each and every day. And I can't wait to hopefully meet y'all soon. Come to America. I'll be waiting. But yeah, good luck with everything. I'm so proud of you. And hi, it's Jasmine. I just want to say how much I really appreciate all of SB19. They're such great, great guys, and I really just care for every single one of them so much. And I know they're going to do so well, no matter what they do, no matter what they set their minds to, they're going to do so well. And I wish them all the luck in the world. And thank you to Global 18 Global Official, because they literally do so much for everyone, for all of us, including SB19.
I just wanted to say, you know, huge, huge appreciation to SB19. You guys are doing great. You know, ever since I watched you guys back in September, I knew you guys are very, very special. And I hope that this year, 2020, you can dominate, you know, the global music charts and media. So we're really looking forward to see more on what, you know, what you guys are planning to do this year. So yeah, really, really appreciate what you guys are doing in the Philippines. But not only that, you guys have a lot of fans, and you know, all over the world, everyone's watching you guys. And like I said, can't wait for you guys what we're going to do next for this week, 2020. And also, quick shout out to the SB19 Active Global official Twitter account. Shout out to you guys. Thank you so much for adding me. You know, big coming from Australia. Obviously, big SB19 fan. We appreciate you guys adding us, being part of this, you know, whole SB19 family. Thank you so much for giving us up-to-date SB19 content, for keeping us up-to-date with anything SB19 related. So really appreciate what you guys are doing. Again, shout out to you guys on the Active Global official SB19 Twitter.
Hi everyone, it's Regina Sabrina. We wanted to send a heartfelt thank you and express our gratitude towards SB19 today.
Definitely.
They are Filipino members who are absolutely incredible and talented. We seriously have so much appreciation and dedication you put into your work as SB19 for the sacrifices you've made to do what you're doing now for all of us. Amazing. And so much talent. And a special shout out to A10 around the world who introduced us to this group who we might not would have discovered without all of you. Maybe we would have. But you've brought them to us a lot sooner, so thank you so much for that. We are from the United States. SB19 has definitely made it into our household and become regular on our playlist. We absolutely love this group so much, and we love all of you that support them. So, we just want to say thank you, and we love you.
Hello sa mga Kapwa for 18. Ayan, di ba? Hindi na tayo nameless fandom ngayon. This is your Reshi Christina May from Canada. At gusto ko lang i-congratulate yung mga kuya natin sa SB19. Kasi ever since talaga na gumawa ko ng reaction video dun sa inyong Go Up music video. Sobrang naging fan nyo ako at naniwala talaga ako na one day mag-go up talaga kayo. At eto na nga, di ba? May pa-concert na kayo. At hindi lang isa, kundi isang kuyang pa-concert na punong-puno ng mga kapwa ko 18s na sumusuport at nagmamahal sa inyo. So, congratulations sa inyo mga kuya. Congratulations din kasi balita ko, Hakot Awards din daw kayo ngayon. Like, sobrang nakaka-proud kayo. Kuya Josh, Kuya Sergio, Kuya Steph, Kuya Ken, at Baby Justin. Sobrang congratulations. Sobrang great off na talaga lahat ng pagkikirap nyo. And I just wish that you continue inspiring us through your music. Just stay humble and sana mamiss ko rin kayo one day soon. Hindi man dyan sa Pilipinas, pero beke naman, maturan kayo ng world tour, di ba? Sana mamiss ko kayo dito sa Canada. And congratulations din sa ShowBT Philippines and kay Kiva Robin for doing a show vlogger. And yeah, sana mag-enjoy kayo lahat ng concert. At alam ko naman, gagaling na ng mga kuya natin sa SB19. So yun lang, again, congratulations sa ating lahat, sa kuya SB19, sa ating 18, and mahal ko kayong lahat.
Phenomenal SB19!
SB19, a Filipino idol.
Hey, bitch, they looking at me. They not looking at you. I don't mean to be rude. I'ma tell you what, too. He be blowing me up like a fucking balloon. I just tell him, give me space like the man on the moon. You know that I'm the best. Is that why you depressed? Say you getting a check, or you be fronting like breasts. I look good for myself. I got no one to impress. You better ask your GPS. I ain't the one to address. So, bitch, look. I started from the bottom and now I'm rich. I got in my bag and I ain't look back since. I started to say sorry, but fuck that shit. You started out hating, now you love my drip. I started from the bottom and now I'm rich. I got in my bag and I ain't look back since. I started to say sorry, but fuck that shit. You started out hating, now you love my drip.